Hi. It's been a while since I've done one of these videos, and I wanted to take this opportunity to congratulate the entire KSC team on the outstanding job that you did last week. We launched the Perseverance Rover on its way to Mars, and we brought Bob and Doug home safely from the International Space Station. We did it all in the midst of a pandemic with a hurricane bearing down on us. Absolutely outstanding. I couldn't be more proud of this team. Speaking of the pandemic, I want you to know that we are providing as safe a workplace as we possibly can for those folks that have to come on site. When I look at the cases that we've had with the KSC team, most of the contacts have been the result of contacts out in town, not on site. So I want you to all be careful. When you're out in town, you know, follow the CDC guidelines, wear your mask, do the right thing. We need to protect our team so that we can accomplish the critical work that we need to here at KSC. I'm going to be having an all-hands soon here, another town hall. I want to hear from all of you, and I want to be able to answer your questions, let you know where we're going, what our future looks like. We got an outstanding future, and I want us laser focused on the mission ahead. You know, we got Crew 1 coming up here at the end of September. We got to keep commercial crew flying. We got to be ready for that core stage of SLS when it arrives for the Artemis 1 mission. EGS is going to be a major focus as we get ready. All the flight hardware is here at KSC right now, except for that core stage. So we're going to get that green run done at Stennis Space Center in October. And then when it arrives, we're going to be ready for processing here at KSC. You guys are doing an absolutely outstanding job. I want you to stay focused, be safe, and keep charging.